Travel Stories with Georgie. That's me, I'm Georgie. And today's story is all about Joseph. That's right, the last few weeks we've been talking about Joseph. So we're gonna keep going. Today's story is found in Genesis chapter 40. Yeah, 40, getting a long ways into Genesis. Anyway, if you saw my video yesterday, I hope you watched it, last week, I think. Anyway, if you watched my video, you know that Joseph is now in jail. Now, he didn't do anything wrong. No, he got lied about, and they believed the person that lied about him, and now he's in prison. He's in jail, yeah. But God continued to bless Joseph, and so now he's pretty well in charge of all parts of the jail, yeah. Well, today's story involves two other guys. One of them is a cupbearer for the Pharaoh. Now, Pharaoh was the king of Egypt. The cupbearer was the guy that tasted all his food and drank some of his wine to make sure it wasn't poisoned. Yeah. The other guy was the chief baker. Yeah, baker. You know, he baked bread and pies and all kinds of good stuff, I bet. Anyway, they both got in trouble with the king and found themselves in jail. Yeah. Now, they just happened to be in the same jail that Joseph was in. And so the captain of the guard put Joseph in charge of these two guys. So he's kind of taking care of them. Well, they've been there for a few days, and Joseph came in and realized they were upset. And so he said, well, why are y'all upset? What's going on? And they both said, well, we've got dreams and we don't know what they mean. Well, Joseph said, you know, God is the one that interprets dreams. And so he's going to let me tell you what your dream means. And so let me get my Bible. This is what the first dream was. This was from the cupbearer. Yeah. Here's what his dream says. In verse 9, it says, in my dream, I saw a vine in front of me, and on the vine were three branches. Three. As soon as it budded, it blossomed, and its clusters ripened into grapes. Pharaoh's cup was in my hand, and I took the grapes, squeezed them into Pharaoh's cup, and put the cup in his hand. Well, Joseph said, well, here's what your dream means. The three, what were they? The three branches? Those are 3 days. Yeah, in 3 days, you're going to get released, and you're going to go back to work for the king with your old job. Yeah. And so when the chief baker heard the good news about that dream, he decided to tell Joseph his dream. And here's what his dream was. It says, where'd it go? Oh, I too had a dream. On my head were three baskets. That's weird. On my head were three baskets of bread. In the top basket were all kinds of baked goods for Pharaoh. But the birds were eating them out of the basket on my head. Joseph said, hate to tell you this, but in 3 days, well, you're going to get out of jail, but you're not going to be alive. Yeah, you're going to get killed. Yeah, Pharaoh's not going to take you back. Oh, that was bad news. But Joseph, he said to the cupbearer, he said, hey, when you get out, when you get back to the Pharaoh, tell him about me. See, I was taken from my own land, and I'm not supposed to be here. I didn't do anything wrong. Just don't forget about me. I need some help. Yeah. Well, you're never going to believe what happens to Joseph. It's a crazy story. So we'll keep telling it next week. Next week's going to be a doozy. Ooh, yeah, you won't believe this. So, all right. Well, thanks for watching the video. We'll see you next time on Bible Stories with Georgie. Bye.